of 37. South Bank Beach is expecting record crowds today and are putting on extra staff at the water park.
Sounds like the place to be. What about you? Where are you going to spend Australia Day?
Driver, I checked for a pulse. I couldn't find one.
Okay, we've got a female 18 still in traffic on the clock. I'll check for a pulse.
I clocked 72 in a 50 zone before we hit lights and sirens. It's all on the camera. Listen.
What street was that?
Sarge, I really need to make a call.
Sure, but let's get this right. What street?
Longdon Street, heading toward the rail line.
And that's where you code 2?
Fucking cops! Got another one, eh? Another one of ours! You happy?
Open your eyes. Open your eyes.
Jace, she pissed.
What did you do to her?
You're her brother?
What did you give her? Huh? Do I need to take you to the hospital?
Fuck him in. Just call the cops.
Don't call the cops.
Fucking fuck job, bro. Touch
his fucking sister.
Don't call the cops.
Pretty fucking early.
Hey, are you up?
Yeah, I am now. Why?
It's Chloe. There were these two cars, and Tony and I went for a jog, and these two cars were parked, and one of them is Chloe's.
She alright?
No, she's out of it. Yeah, I don't know what happened, but there was this fucking guy, this Mozzie. This fucking Mozzie was doing a runner, but we got him.
Slow down. What?
Chloe's out of it, but we got the guy. What do I do?
Okay, get him home. I'll see you there.
You're right. Who was that fellow? Was it your husband? Boyfriend? Done yourself a damage. You're bleeding everywhere. So where are we taking it? Home?
No.
Hospital?
No. No.
Taking it somewhere. We'll drop you at the police station.
No. No, please. No. No, please. No, 不要带我去警察.
No police?
No. Embassy.
Embassy.
Embassy. 中国. 中国大使馆.
中国.
Embassy.
Chinese. This is Brisbane. There's no Chinese embassy here.
sorry.
Not your fault.
I was driving.
You were given the authority to pursue. They're going to put us through the ringer on this, though. You know that, don't you?
Sir, we knew the girls. I want to know where her sister is. I want to know if she's okay.
And I want you to go home. I've said the same to Buchanan. I'll have someone take you.
I'm supposed to be at Dad's today.
Fine. But keep your mobile on. And only take calls from me, Roma Street, or media liaison. You understand? Sonia. Sonia, do you understand?
Okay.
Hey, hun. Is it true? That was you in the MVA this morning, the Tucker girl?
Yeah. Listen, do you know who got sent out to their house?
Yeah, me.
Is April there?
No. Hun, listen. There's a bit of an issue with the Tucker girl's father.
Come on. Up in the lounge. You sit on lounge. Speak English?
English? Or should I learn English?
You don't speak any English, do you?
How is she? She's still out of it. Tony.
Dane.
Give me a beer.
Yeah, copy that.
Garage fridge.
Yeah, copy that. Call the cops?
What did the prick say?
He said that I don't call the cops.
Dad?
But with the indigenous community mourning the loss of yet another young life...
Oh, shit. What's that? But what happened? Are you okay?
No. What do you reckon? Dad, I didn't know there were girls in the car.
Are you in trouble?
No. Yes. I don't know.
A cup of tea. I'll get a cup of tea.
No. There were two girls. One of them's gone. Done a runner.
Well, what are you supposed to do?
Nothing. I'm supposed to do nothing.
What are you gonna do?
Insane? You're supposed to be laying low. Sable turned up. Has anyone found her? Son, I spoke to one of the SOCs. He thinks prints on the hammer match prints on the girl's hairbrush.
Constable Jamieson.
Oh, shit.
I'm Mitchell Collier, homicide branch.
Sir?
Who's this?
Senior Constable Sonia McKenzie.
Oh, McKenzie?
Yes, sir.
Your name's mentioned in the report. In relation to Mr. Tucker and his daughters. So you knew them?
Yes, sir.
What can you tell me?
What I told Child Services three times, those girls needed to be removed from that man.
He was violent towards them.
Well, I never saw it, but they often had bruises.
Do you know where April Tucker is?
No, sir. But I want to help find her.
Go home, Senior Constable.
She's going to be terrified.
Go home.
Down for the day. Something I've got to do. Give us a call when you can. Come on. I haven't got all day.
Me. There. Girl. What they got so dash I. Go. Empath. Empath.
We go. We go. You're not staying.
Yeah? Yeah?
لطفاً پرهن تو بپوش. توی آشپزخانه من.
What's so important?
Where is your brother?
Sammy! Maybe he's with dad.
He's at work.
He's always at work.
Exactly.
I don't know why he works for such shit money.
He works for us. And mind your language. I'm worried about your brother.
Have you tried calling him?
So you know this Haji prick?
Sammy Gesnavi. Sammy, yeah. I've seen him playing on the under-18s with the Tigers.
Gesnavi. Soccer, yeah, he's got that faggoty look. No league player, I tell you. Sammy, I'd like to ask you a few questions. You're gonna call out?
I didn't do anything.
I said I'd like to ask you a few questions. Did you rape my little sister?
No.
No?
No.
You fucked her. Kit Kat. You drugged her.
No.
Are you saying this is her cat?
No.
So it's yours. You didn't drug her. You didn't rape her. So why the fuck did you run away when my brother and young Tony here found you this morning?
Come on, man. It's just, maybe we should call the cops. Let's just call the cops.
No. I'm not calling the cops. I'm gonna sort this all out in here. Aren't we?
Mrs. Williams.
I've been watching the news.
I'm sorry. Katie wasn't alone in the car. Is April here?
What would I tell you even if she was?
You wouldn't have to. You're her grandmother. I just want to know if she's okay. There's a lot of people looking for her.
Where's your uniform?
I've been discharged for the day.
Your mob. Are you blue or are you black?
Listen, I just want to know where April is. I need to know if she's okay.
Get out.
No. No.
The police will look after you. Let's go.
No. No.
Name? Friedman. F-R-I-E-D-M-A-N.
Your address?
No address. Bank just foreclosed on my property.
Well, where are you staying? At a hotel?
Not staying anywhere. passing through.
Is your name Lan? Lan Chang? You. Is that your name?
How do you know that?
We had a bloke report his niece go missing.
There you go. Yango's coming to get you.
Please help. That was a pianist. That was a pianist. That was a pianist. That was a pianist.
It'll be all right.
Some help?
You want some driving lessons? Someone should have done in that Gordon Tucker a long time ago. That man. He never did marry my Heather. You know that? But he got custody of them girls all the same.
Why didn't you get them?
Old, black, diabetic. Why didn't you do something about it? You knew what kind of man he was.
I tried to get statements from the girls. I know. They were terrified of him. I tried.
You didn't try hard enough.
No. No, not hard enough.
Should have tried harder too. Do you know what happened?
One of them hit him. Maybe he was laying into one of them. And the other had had enough. They took off in the car.
Yeah. April, she's smart. But she'd be so scared. Oh, she'd come here. She probably figured she couldn't count on me.
Honey, where's she gone?
You remind me of someone back home. You take care, okay?
I'm looking for my mom, Heather. Heather Tucker.
They're hoping to set an Australia Day record, the world's largest meat pie. You can almost smell it from here. And now a breaking news story. A man has been found dead in his Darra home this morning in an apparent homicide. Witnesses near the scene say they heard screaming and shouting at around 5 a.m. Police officers immediately cordoned off the area as a crime scene. They've asked that those in the neighbourhood remain alert to any suspicious behaviour. Police are yet to reveal any information regarding the victim's identity.
April?
Anyone with information?
Heather Tucker.
Try Thompson. She might have gone by Thompson.
Well, that's right. Okay.
It's nearly 18 months since she left.
Where'd she go?
I don't know. I do have an address here, but we don't usually give them out.
I'm trying to find her.
I understand. Well, who? It's your father who has custody of you? Tina?
Hi, I can have a word out here.
Excuse me a sec.
Stop it. Is that what Chloe said?
No.
No, because you drugged her.
She wanted to try it.
She doesn't do drugs.
She wanted to try it.
You wanted to try her.
Jeez, guys. Stop it, yeah?
They don't like it.
What if he's telling the truth?
Truth. You think Chloe asked for ketamine? Asked for this sand monkey to fuck her? Go. Go see if she's awake. Go get her.
Got more?
Yeah, man. When? An hour, yeah?
Works for me, man.
Right now, man. 5 minutes away.
Gotta find my idiot little brother. I think he's banging that Chloe chick. The little shit's been stealing my dingers.
Hey, there's hope for him yet. Say hi to Chloe for me.
Chloe, come on. Get up. Get up, Chloe.
What?
Come on, get up.
This.
Sure, I can. This is my house. My family. My rules.
I didn't hurt her.
We'll see. Clever girl, it's okay. You all right?
Tell him, Chloe. Tell him. Just tell him.
He says you asked him out. You asked for drugs. You asked him for sex. You really asked this dirty one for sex?
What? Chloe!
I'm Senior Constable Sonia McKenzie. I'd like to ask some questions about a girl who might have come here today.
Come on in.
Hi there.
I'm looking for...
Oh, Tris. Man, there you are.
Oh, my God, we were so worried about you.
你笑一笑,开心一点。你说错话,我把你打死,好吧?笑一笑。
This your uncle? Out to a nightclub for a couple of hours, she said. Your auntie and I were worried sick. Changlan is in our charge, and I'm afraid we screwed up.
We gave her enough money for a cab, but I don't know.
说叔叔对不起.
叔叔对不起.
讲英文笨蛋, 你不记得, 说.
Sorry, uncle.
Someone turn it up, thanks.
Agriculture Minister Patricia Kendall. But efforts to Australia's economy can't be overstated. It's great news for Queensland, great news for Australia, and great news for Australian cattle farmers. The trade agreement will be signed this afternoon here at the Brisbane offices of Bowers Civic. But members of the National Farmers Federation and the National Party have raised concerns about the benefits for small stockholders.
Get down!
上车，上车，上车，好啊，好啊，好啊，我不接，我不接，你不接，我把你妹的送出去，好吧？上车，嘿，嘿，It's okay, my niece.
Sorry. Who's that guy? Who are you mixed up with?
还有更多女孩子，不仅仅是我。 Girl.
You need to get that looked at.
No police.
No police.
Sonia McKenzie.
Where are you?
I'm out.
I thought I told you to stay at home.
Somebody's
got to
find her.
Listen, Sonia, I know you feel responsible for this, but...
That's good.
Just go home and call me when you get there.
Well?
She just ducked out.
You know this could turn into a shit fight.
She's solid.
What's her background?
University graduate, father was in the service.
Her racial background.
Please,
let me go.
Gotta let him go.
Come on, man, you know we can't do that. It's just gonna go straight to the cops.
So what's the plan?
What's the plan?
Don't make a sound.
Look.
He knows about Chloe.
Does your brother know you're a rapist? Does your mummy know you're a dirty little rapist?
Dick, come on.
Thank you. Hi there.
Where are you at, you fucking truant? Seriously, man, you need to get back here. What's going on?
Oi, listen. Get the guys over here.
Yeah, I got something interesting for us all.
Hi, sweetie. What can I do you for?
I'm looking for Heather. Heather Thompson.
Heather? Yeah, of course. Yeah, no. Heather. You're Katie.
April.
April. April Shell. Wow, April. Your sister. She's not here. Drink? All I got. Water, maybe, eh?
Is Mum here?
Yeah. Nah. Not right now, but she'll be back soon. She's a lovely lady, your mum. I really like her. Really like her. Yeah. You can whack your bag over there. Down here. That's Heather's room.
Now to a development in the Dara homicide case.
She wouldn't mind. She wouldn't mind.
April were in the Dara house at the time their father was murdered and then fled in a stolen vehicle. Police are now appealing for April.
Stop! Stop! Get off me! Just piss off!
Just be a good girl now. I'm not gonna call the pigs. We can work something out. Hey? You and me. Right?
Mrs. Taylor's.
Terry.
Ben.
Come on through.
Hey. Yeah, what can I do for you?
Could take a look at a hand.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Should I ask?
It wasn't me.
It's not what I meant. Just come in here. Take a seat up on here. Just sit up here. Would you? Let's have a look. Oh, yeah. We'll just put a little ring block in here and then I'll pop that into place. Come with me.
Now you stay here.
So what's the story?
Well, the girl was on the street. She was in a state. I think she's illegal. Got herself in with some rough sorts. Mm. Won't have a bar of the cops.
So who's looking after the farm?
The bank.
What happened?
Let myself get arsehole. No decent rain for 5 years, no money for feed. I was down to about 200 head, shitty bastard of things. And I found a buyer with a new deal, meat for China. So I trucked them down here and they said no. Minimum fat scores changed, so I knocked them all back. And I truck them back up to the farm. By then they're fucked. Better put them all down.
Oh, haven't you got any legal recourse?
Can't afford a lawyer. Barely enough money for bullets.
I take it, dear, you're staying here with your boy.
Do you remember any Chinese from our induction training?
Oh, no. That was Eddie's department.
How's Eddie?
Oh, you haven't heard? 18 months ago. He shot himself. Yeah, we're becoming a bit of a rare breed, mate.
Christ.
Yes?
Mackenzie.
Who's this?
It's Mitchell Collier. I'm the side lead on the Tucker case we met this morning.
Okay.
So Mrs. Della Williams here informs me you came for a visit. Where are you now?
I'm looking for April Tucker.
Me too.
What are you going to do with her?
I'm going to talk to her.
Come on, she or Katie killed her father. So what are you going to do with April?
I'm not going to do anything. It's up to the courts. She's 14.
It's over.
It's my job to find her.
Well, it was my job to look after her, and I didn't. I didn't get them out. I left them with that man, and now she's alone and scared, and she needs to know that someone understands.
I'll see you in the car.
Come on. April, can't we have a chat? Your mum was always up for a chat. April?
Where is she?
Oh, I don't know. She got back on the gear, so I don't know. I got you a sandwich. Come on, open the door now. I don't want to have to break it down. Hi there.
I'm Senior Constable Sonia McKenzie.
Okay. Yep.
I'm looking for a girl named April Tucker.
Don't know her.
Don't know her? Haven't seen her? Aboriginal girl, 14, pretty.
Sorry.
What about her mother, Heather Thompson? She left Grace Hill last year to come and live with you.
I don't know. Maybe. Jeez. People come and go.
Can I come in for a look?
Where's your partner, Constable? You guys don't work alone. Hey!
April!
This is an invasion of privacy.
April, you in there? April! Open the door, Bob. I want you to trust me. This man won't hurt you. You've been hurt enough.
How would you know?
I'm Sonia. Sonia McKenzie. I visited your house. I know what happened to your father. I know what he was like. I know why you and Katie did what you did. But you've got to stop now, Bob. You've got to let me look after you.
Katie's dead, isn't she?
Yeah. And I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry that happened.
Was it you? This morning? Was that you chasing us?
Yes, it was. But I didn't know it was you too. And I didn't know why you were running. Just don't run anymore, okay? April? April? April!
I don't do that!
Where did Heather go?
I don't know.
Why did she leave?
I don't fucking know. She got back on the gear.
Why? She wanted her girls.
Christ. Her old man said he'd kill them rather than let her take them. She kind of took it pretty hard. So one night, I gave her a taste. And later, she couldn't pay the rent anyway.
You piece of shit.
Sonia McKenzie, who is herself a distinguished and experienced officer of Aboriginal heritage. So those people that are saying that this is a case of white police targeting black offenders really do need to rethink that.
Hey, Toad.
Yeah.
Everyone's got a plan until they get punched in the head.
Yes.
That's fucking fine.
Hey, boys.
How
you
doing?
Hey.
Oh, cool ink.
Thanks.
Pretty fucking ballsy. When did you come out?
What do you mean?
When did you come out?
What?
Your tattoo. Means you're gay?
Fucking dicks.
Oh, fuck.
What? What is this? Some fucking show, dude. Get out of here.
Bester.
What a shitty thing to do.
Mind your language, Senior Constable.
How dare you use my race to get yourselves out of trouble?
What did you think was going to happen, Sonia?
I thought you'd be in my corner. Instead, you're just covering your asses.
We're trying to make the best of a bad situation.
Yeah, best for yourselves, not for me, and not for that little girl.
Listen, it's shitty, but it's done. Now, if you want to keep your job, you'll go home like you're ordered now.
Sorry, sir. Not this time.
What have you done? You let it go.
You fucking idiot. What if he goes to the cops?
Yeah, well, you sure thought.
Now I have to track him down. Stupid little fuck. This is on you.
Thank you.
she gone? You tell me where that girl is, or I will fucking ruin you!
I want to help you.
Now, where were you going?
Me. Girl.
Yes, you're a girl. You're a girl.
Girl, 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 girl.
There are more girls. More girls. And more girls.
Building
down there? That building?
Quiet.
You wait here.
I'm here to see the girls.
Sorry, no girls here.
I want to see a girl.
Hello, hello. Here for a little bit of relaxation?
Yeah, I am, yeah.
站起来，站起来，站起来！后边的快过来啊！快点，干什么呢？磨蹭磨蹭的，哎，笑笑笑笑，拉着个脸儿，怎么赚钱呢？Well.
I know.
Follow me. Ha. 站起来。 抬头看他笑，看这个人笑。
明白了吧? Yes? 你一定要帮我，我们得报告大使馆。我们要把这里发生的一切报告给大使馆。你不能让女孩子被留在那儿。你带我去大使馆呢？带我去大使馆了！我求求你了！我求你了！我求你了！你帮帮我！你要帮我！你一定要帮我！我没有别人能帮我！求求你了！你带我去大使馆。Hop out！你干嘛？干嘛呢？
You gotta get out. I can't fix this. I can't help you anymore. I've got my own stuff I've got to sort out. Here. Here. There.
我不要你的钱！我要你帮忙！你不明白吗？ Out.
1 second.
I'm in alone.
What?
What sort of a man are you?
The hell's that mean?
Has your little brother ever gone missing like this?
Sammy's 17.
You think we stop caring at 17? Or 20? Or 24?
I looked for him, okay? I don't know.
You don't care. You think I don't know about your drugs?
Does Dad know?
No, not yet. I know. It's hard to find work here. We all do things to get by. As long as we stay safe, we stay together, we look after each other, you look after Sammy.
I'm not his fucking mother.
No, Bessara, my dad's jam.
Mom, just leave it.
I shouldn't go just.
I just want to have a shower.
Who did this?
Look at you.
Huh?
I want to talk about it.
Who did it? I know about Chloe Patterson.
The white girl.
Just like a moment. She's got brothers, right? Huh? Did she let you?
Yes.
Hello, knocking? Hey!
Sit down.
That's private. You can't go through my private stuff.
What didn't you say?
Are you an idiot? You saw what Dean did.
Sammy didn't do anything wrong.
Can't help him. Aren't you scared of Dean?
Yeah.
Well, why the fuck did you call him? Where are you going? Don't make things worse!
Maybe we should call the cops.
You want to call the police? You don't think you've had enough trouble with them? No. No police. You're a man. Your job is to protect your family.
That's Dad's job.
Your father does it his way. You do it your way. Do it. Make this right.
Dad.
Mitchie.
Sorry, Mr. Call. What's going on?
You all right?
Yeah, I'm right as rain.
You don't sound right. Where are you?
I'm in town. Where are you?
I'm working today.
Oh, yeah, of course. Okay.
So why are you in town, the markets?
Yeah, sort of. I got some things here for you. How's the boy?
He's fine. Dad? Yeah. So what's going on? Why aren't you at the farm?
Lost the farmage. It's gone. Bank's got it, it's gone. I had to let it go.
What do you want me to do? You want me to feel surprised? Or sad, because I'm not?
Farm was our fucking life, Mitch.
No, that farm was your life. Okay, you stayed there because you wanted to. You always did what you wanted to do.
I worked that fucking place for us, Mitch. I worked it for you and your mother and for me.
Right, I worked my guts out.
Yep.
I wanted it to be a place that you could have. You could have, you know, with your family.
Be yours forever in that. Mitch, I just wanted to see you, mate.
Sorry, but this is just a shit of a day, okay? Gonna have to talk another time.
Yeah, okay, Mitch. Mitch, it's Dad again.
If he made it home. Is he here?
Patterson?
Yeah.
Sammy is not here.
Why?
There was a misunderstanding. A mistake, a bad mistake. I just wanted to see that he was okay. I wanted to sort it out. Just try and sort it out.
I'm sure everything will be sorted out.
Chloe? Jason?
Oh, fuck.
Excuse me. Have you seen Heather? It's April. Your girl, April.
April. April.
Mom.
Busy.
Patricia Kendall, Federal Minister for Agriculture.
My warmest thanks to Mr. Doherty and the Board of Bowers Civic, and especially to Dr. Lee and Mr. Gow of the Ministry of Commerce. The deal we've ratified today holds a special significance for me. As a student, I was fortunate enough to spend a year travelling around China. That was a time when China had the most of the This is a story of mutual growth. $3 billion added to the economy.
Listen, talking time's done, mate. You fucked with the wrong heart, you want a boy.
Where's Yaki?
Okay.
0322, BKR, come in. 0322.
0322, go ahead, BKR.
A 000 ambulance request has been called in by Sonia McKenzie. You've had a flag on that, over.
Receive, BKR. Do we have an address for the call?
Great Street Underpass, corner of Hope and Peel.
Take over. I've got to go.
Is it heroin?
I think so.
We've got a pulse. Let's get the Narcan up. Can you hear me?
What's the weight?
It's like 255 kilos.
Stop. Stop. Seriously, you really think that's gonna happen? Huh?
Fuck!
Let him go! It's not his fault!
Not his fault? Did you see Sammy's face? Huh? Did you?
Yes!
You think you could have stopped him? You gutless slut! He wanted to do it! Sammy fucks your sister. You don't like that, do you? A bit too brown, huh? But let me tell you something, champ. Brown skin can do just as much damage as white. What are you gonna do with it, eh? Nothing. Nothing? Nothing. You little fucker.
Jakob! Yaki! Yaki! Sammy, what are
you doing? Okay, okay, okay. That's the truth. You guys need to get your guys in.
Hey, what was the description on that POI this morning?
14-year-old Indigenous female.
Right, pull over.
Just want to ask you some questions. It's April Tucker, right? Just stop there.
April!
Mohammed, drive away, like.
Turner.
Don't pull. Pull yet, lah.
Get the car. She has to go.
Okay. The girl now.
Go on, outside.
Go home, Sammy.
No.
Get out of here.
No. Let them go.
He did this to you. He had this on him.
Let him go. Let him go.
Go home!
Let him go.
Come down. Climb down from the rail.
Get back from her!
Stay there, please, ma'am.
April?
Stand back. Now!
Whiskey 671, we have a 502 in progress on Grey Street Bridge.
Stay away from me!
Step away!
Shut up! I'm a police officer! Katie's dead. You didn't have to run. Your dad deserved what he got.
It was me who hit him. He was on Katie again.
I know how scared you were of him.
Then why did you leave us there?
I'm sorry. I did what I was supposed to do, but that's all I did. I should have tried harder for you. It's not your fault. It's my fault. Not yours, mine.
I found Mom. I'm alone.
You're not alone.
I'm alone.
I'm not gonna leave you. You're not alone. You're not alone.
Because of what he did to you!
I know! But it has to stop! Okay, no one wants to hurt him more than me!
Let me!
No! No, you can't! If you don't stop now, it won't stop! It'll go on and on! And I'll get caught up! And she'll get caught up! And then these guys! No! No! I'm the one who got hurt! So I get to choose! Stop, okay? Just stop! Go home! Go home! Hey! Wait!
Tomorrow, man.
It's okay.
It's okay.
My rifle down gently.
你成熟一点好吧?
你太真的。 Now get their passports.
What do you think? That you are fixing everything?
Get their fucking passports.
They are legitimately working off travel debts.
You think I'm fucking around?
I'm not the problem here. I'm just doing business. Your problem is with the men who come here.
Mate, you are the fucking problem. Now get the passports. You wanna live? Fuck off.
Collier.
You okay?
Sure. Yeah.
Listen, when was the last time you spoke to him?
Earlier today.
How was he? Did he give you any sense that he was gonna do something?
No. Why?
We found a letter in his pocket. Did he mention that?
No.
It was... He wrote that he was going to shoot himself in front of the minister and that Chinese delegation today. It was a suicide note, Mitch.
So what's this about?
It's what we're still trying to work out. I will let you know whatever I can, okay?
Mitch? Start again.
Sorry I didn't get to see you today. Wanted to say goodbye. I know you weren't keen to talk. Don't blame you, but... You were right. I did put you and your mum second at the farm. Yes, I love that place. Guess I couldn't bear the thought of losing it. Was so hard for him. But maybe I was fighting for the wrong things. Suppose I'm paying the price for that. Anyway, there's something I've got to do. I just can't let it go. Can't just turn my back on it. Not this time. Might be the wrong thing again, I don't know. But I hope it makes a difference. And I hope you can forgive me. Been on my watch. But I know you'll make things better on yours. I'm proud of you.
Thank you.